Well, almost inevitably, Stormzy made it to number one with his track. With his track. With his album, this is what I mean. Hopefully that won't spoil number one. Well, we'll just have to see, won't it? But is Stormzy in the top 10? I'm not going to tell you, but I think we've implied the answer to that. So I might as well tell you. Yes, he's in the top 10. Sorry to break your heart if you don't like spoilers. Get in the festive spirit, you bunch of bloody Grinches, and stop complaining to Ofcom, will you? It is Ofcom, innit, that do the TV stuff. Got it mixed up with Ofsted in a minute. That's like schools and stuff, innit? Anyway, I'm going to stop blabbering on. Here's the top 10.
At number 10 is Sia with Breathe Me. And at number 9 is Carly Rae Jepsen with Run Away With Me.
This one doesn't end with me, but it at least rhymes with it. Toxicity, I'm number 8. Dance Now is at 7. Thanks for patting it. Mel May Be Do It by Stormzy is at 6. And he's also at number 5 with Hide and Seek off his new album. However, at number 4, despite I Know the End dropping to number 11, Scott Street is still hanging on in there at number 4. All Too Well by Taylor Swift, the 10-minute version, is at number 3. And at number 2, for the 576th week in a row, is Spaceland.
Well, at number 1 is Sharkman. Not Stormzy, it's Sharkman. With The One in Us, featuring the one and only, his dad.
Timpani Beats.
So never come back. Yeah.
And with that, we come to the end of the show. Join us next time where we do pretty much a full episode based on Metro Boomin's new album, including some performances and a note on the verse from the late and great Takeoff. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next episode. Ciao. I was going to say ta-ra and then change it to ciao. That's why I sounded dead weird.
And now we might as well have a chat about the Christmas special as we start off on JTV4 at 4:30 on Christmas Day, the roll on Christmas Day, of course, with the obligatory yearly Christmas marble race. Then, over on JTV Boobabeng at 6:30, we will have Who Wants to Be a Millionaire and Pennies finally getting its finale, the finale it deserves. And also getting the finale it deserves, at last, is Country Boy Gear at 7 on JTV2. And the specials that are later on JTV1 will be Mario's Home at 6:30. And at last, Dr. Him, the real start of war, will premiere officially at 7. Next, though, is Wheel of Fortune.
Christmas with JCV. We're airing some fantastic shows over the festive period, like...
It was a 64,000 penny question. Where was Copernicus born? France, Poland, Italy, Austria. Austria? It's Poland.
4-1. 4-1.
Please, just where you go. No! He said it's gone in! Yes! It went in. Trust me.
Ah! I is burning!
Could you shut up? I tried to sleep. Oh my god, bottled it!
Harry? Please!
And so much more. So this Christmas, choose JTV.
The holiday was fun packed. The contract
While this Saturday we won't be showing any Marine, next Saturday we will show Marine for the last time in 2022 as they play Guiseley here on JTV One and on JTV Sport. Next, though, however, is Wheel of Fortune.
From Sony Pictures Studio, it's America's Game.
Wheel of Fortune.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are the stars of our show, Patsy Jack and Vanna White.
Thank you, Jim.